Okay, still no signs of new MacBooks, and we are already in August. Seems like that vague prediction about products coming only between September and November is becoming reality. Some potential buyers will wait, but there are those that are on the edge of their patience, so they may be wondering, would they buy one of the existing Macs? Or wait, let's talk about it. Hi friends and welcome to Digital Marketing Channel. My name is Marco and this is your dose of Apple news, leaked information, rumors and opinions. Make sure you subscribe, leave a comment, hit the like button and don't forget to enable all notifications so you don't miss the next video. Hey, it's me again, this time from different yet old location. In case you didn't notice, I still like to move around, and this will continue until I'm able to make my living from YouTube only. Sorry for that. Back in November 2020, when Apple introduced the first round of Macs with their own in-house silicon, the tech world was stunned by its performance and power efficiency. While still carrying the old trademark design, MacBook Pro and MacBook Air models have completely stolen the prime spot over more expensive Intel counterparts. Apple M1 processor has proven to be an extremely powerful chip, capable of dealing with some of the most demanding tasks, regardless of those professional apps or even games. To make things even more exciting, still is. This is probably one of the most important reasons why 2020 MacBook Pro, MacBook Air, and even Mac Mini are still the best Macs to buy. There is a new iMac, obviously, but let's just focus on MacBooks. There is no doubt, if we just take a look at annual improvements of Apple's A-series processors from one version to another, we can easily anticipate some rather impressive results. What you should be aware of, unless you are really in need for some extreme computer power, you will hardly see any difference in everyday performance. Expected battery bump will likely be a great plus of the next generation MacBooks, but the existing iteration still blows anything out of water as well. So, does that really make sense? We are expecting to see some new designs, but nothing dramatically different. I understand there will be a revival of some old ports, flat edges and likely mini LED display, but it will also kill some of the most unique signs of MacBook Pro lineup. The touch bar, Blackbeard hosting, simple, easy to use website installer, 24/7 customer support, real people and more, hosted on fast, reliable and secure servers. Check it out, 1 month free trial, no credit card needed. With Digital Marketing's code, you get 5% off. Blackbeard hosting. Hosting as it should be. If you are fond of it, like me for example, you may end up a little bit disappointed. The good thing is Apple will continue selling the old line for some time. But you know what's funny? I'm personally excited way more for the next edition of the MacBook Air. New design but in colors, probably similar to the ones on this year's iMacs. Yes, and those gorgeous white bezels. Here we go, I've just said it. So for me, if I really want something new, I wouldn't go for 2020 MacBooks at all. If I have to choose, I would settle with one of 2020 M1 MacBooks, and then patiently prepare myself to welcome new Air lineup in 2022. Obviously, top-notch professionals, digital artists, and kind of gamers could benefit more from the next edition of MacBook Pro models. For everyone else, if you're not some big fan of everything newest and greatest, previous year MacBook Air primarily, and then its Pro counterpart, are absolutely the right thing to go for, without hesitation. What are you planning to do? Will you wait for new MacBooks? Please answer below. That's it, I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure you subscribe, hit the thumbs up and turn on notifications. Don't forget to check the links in the description. Besides some cool offers and discounts, you may find some Apple products and accessories there as well. Thank you so much for watching Digital Marketing Channel. My name is Marco, talk to you soon. Have an excellent day, bye.